with the city of Cleveland here. It had to do with the way God brought together me and this man sitting right here, Pastor Michael Obie, who pastors the Mount Zion Prayer Center right across Bible Street. Sunday afternoon, when the Lord just happened, I hesitate to say that word because I know it was a happenstance. I know it was a divine appointment, but it was a total surprise both to him and to me. And when we came together, it spent probably close to an hour together. It was a revelation. Was a resurrection of a word that was 25 years old, that accent that I carried here in the city of Cleveland 25 years ago for 8 weeks. And that's a story with too much to tell. I didn't carry it alone, though. I carried it with a circle of people that I walk with and talk with all the time and pray with. One of my mentors described the kind of relationship that we have. Deep sharing. If you don't have a circle in your life where you need deep sharing, well, you need to seek the Lord, because amen. I would guarantee you that the Lord wants to give you that.
Yes, amen.
As sure as he wants cells in our body, he wants cell groups that are healthy in our body.
Amen.
And if we don't have cells that are healthy in our body, we call it cancer. It will kill you. And if you don't have a cell group in your life where you're sharing deeply and honestly and in ways that allows the Holy Spirit to convict and call to repentance,
amen,
through the wounds of a friend, then you might need to go for a checkup, because you might have a malignancy growing in your soul. You could call this circle that I'm referring to as just a few white guys. A few white guys. But we walk together and talk together and bore the burden of this word of God together. Broke the axe handle, a couple of us, right over there on the sidewalk. That's a story for another time. Put it back together. One night, close to midnight, right over there, in the same spot where it was broken, because it was a word from the Lord, and we carried it together all those years ago. But what God wanted was to bring me together with Michael, to bring us together. And when God brought us together,
amen,
he was bringing our circles together.
Yes.
My white circle and his African circle. I can't begin to describe to you the revelation that took place on a Sunday night. How many weeks ago was it? It seems like a long time ago, but it was a short time ago. On a Sunday night, we gathered, my team and Michael's prayer team, inside that building.